Hello friends, welcome back. Today we will see what is metonymy and personification, which are figure of speech. So friends, before we start, please don't forget to like, subscribe. So let's start. So here we will discuss metonymy and personification. Here metonymy is a figure of speech in which the name of an attribute or adjunct is substituted for that of the thing it means. It means, here this, a quality, a character or assistant is used or substituted to indicate its main meaning. It means here the Shakespeare crown attention is used as a quality, as a character or as assistant to indicate the meaning of men that it meant. Example, I enjoy reading Shakespeare. Here Shakespeare, no one can read Shakespeare, but they can read his plays that he wrote. A minister of the crown. Here crown indicates a king. Lend me your ears means he's asking to pay attention to the public or audience. Now, personification. Personification is also a figure of speech. Is the giving of human characteristics, powers, feelings to an inanimate or non-living objects or abstract qualities which are imaginary. Here, this is generally done by the authors or poets who always gives the human, which are living things, which have some characteristics, powers, feelings. They give all these things to non-living things, non-living objects which are inanimate or the qualities which are imaginary. So example, the sun. Here the sun is non-living object, inanimate. Stretched his golden arms and greeted everyone with his kind smile. All this thing is done by human. All these things are the characteristics or feelings of human being. All these things are given to non-living things, mostly used in poems. I hope these two are clear. Thank you friends for watching my video. If you like, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.